day of songwriting. I'm getting caught how to kick gum by a professional. He is a professional. Steve Dean, everyone. Professional songwriter.
Here. And let's say those branches right there. Your mouth rides in midair, you pick it, and it goes over the wire, and it's easy.
I got spaghetti and a cheap bottle of wine. Don't need no concert in the city. I got a stereo and the best of Patsy Cline. Ain't got no caviar, no Dom Perignon. But as far as I can see, I got everything.
Just kind of put it out there.
Shea, you should have good eye-hand coordination because you're an athlete.
I can't play tennis. I'm useless. I can, like, ride a ball, but...
I can ride a ball.
Give me... I get two attempts.
It was good.
Oh, yes.
I told you could do good. Oh, there it is.
And it's all right by me. Maybe later on we'll...
Guys, we are here on the Extreme Home Makeover set here in Nashville, Tennessee. We are at the Lighthouse School. And only a few months ago, you would have seen this entire school floating down the river. It's incredible what people can do in 5 days.
All the same to me as long as I'm with you. Maybe a simple life, but that's okay, yeah. If you ask me, baby.
We are here at the Ravens versus the Bengals NFL football game here in Cincinnati. Now, this is my first NFL game ever. I had to try and learn the rules, but I think I've got it. So I'll show you a bit of behind the scenes and a bit of what happened today.
I stand right strong.